Hello my friends, welcome back to Hoogie Place, and welcome to somewhere in Russia. Actually, we are at the border between Russia and Georgia, or Georgian, as we say in Sweden. We have had a break here during the night because I had to get myself some sleep. And as you see, we are entering Georgia now on our way to Turkey. So this is part two of a very long trip for over a thousand kilometers between Dombay in Russia and Samsun in Turkey. And yeah, we in the first part, if you follow my videos and saw that one, you know that we traveled through the forest on roads that are not always considered roads. And now, for a while, we have been on a real road, even if it's very curvy. And if you look at the GPS, it looks like it will continue to be a lot of turns here. And now we are traveling down through Georgia on our way to the Turkish border. So the northern of Turkey and the south of Georgia. And we have, if I may guess, somewhere around 650 kilometers left to travel, perhaps. Probably something like that. But it's... the worst part of the journey is done, since we have traveled through the woods and or through the forest. Now it's better roads, and it will hopefully run smoother. The time when we started this part two journey was around 5 in the morning, so it will soon get lighter, get brighter outside, and lighter as well, because the sun will hopefully show. And as soon as we enter or get near Turkey, it will hopefully get be better weather as well, since Turkey in the Swedish mindset is well known for its good weather, since a lot of people from Sweden go on vacation in Turkey, or at least they did earlier. We have ended up back of these trucks here, that are, and they are not going as fast as I want to go. But I will not recommend and for anyone to pass by any other vehicles on these roads here, because the sight is not good, and the road does not give you any opportunities of accelerating that much. So right now I'm stuck here, as it seems. If you look on the up to the sky, you see there are a lot of clouds, but hopefully that is just morning clouds, and hopefully it will be better weather on the way. We have a field container on the trailer that we loaded up in Dombay, and we are bringing this field container through the southern part of Russia, through Georgia, and into Turkey, to the city of Samsun. This is a long journey as well, as for the first part, but I hope that you will have the patience of coming with me. I'm looking here. We need to hurry up because we don't have that much time. And in this pace, it will be. Excuse me for doing this. This is actually taking a chance, because I saw that they collided in front of me, and that went well. So good. Now we are on our own for a while, and we can step on it. So hopefully we will manage to keep the time schedule. And yeah, please come with me on the rest of the ride down to Turkey, and buckle up, sit back, relax, don't bite your nails too much, and enjoy. And we'll see each other in Turkey. We are now by the sea and we are closing in on the Turkish border. You can see the border control in front of us there. And hopefully it will run smooth. And here we have some... Oh, God. Did you see that? There was a car coming up on my left side in a hurry and he went straight into my car and I got the penalty for colliding, and that is one big disadvantage with the game, if you ask me, that the AI drivers behave like idiots and I am the one that will have to pay. I don't like it at all. I mean, what can I do when I see that he is going, hopefully, that he will pass by me, and instead of passing by, he runs right into my side. That is absolutely not acceptable, but what can I do, as I said? Okay, I hope that I will get by and that I will pass by this custom control here, and when we have done that, we are in Turkey, and then we will just step on it on our way to Samsun, hopefully on nice roads. So yeah, let's see each other in Samsun in a while. we're closing in on our goal, on our destination, the goal of this journey. We are very close to Samsun now, and as you see on that sign there, it says Samsun on the going right here. And we are, as I said, very close to the goal of this more than 1,000 kilometer long journey. And if you have been with me, I must say that I am impressed and I admire your patience. It's one thing to drive this journey, but it's another thing to sit and watch. And you must be some sort of fetishist to sit and watch for 45 minutes. So, a big applause to those of you who has been doing that. And here we are. We will turn left here, and then we have our destination at the end of this road. It's a farm, and we will deliver this field container right down in the middle there, beside that Max Bergel container, or Kögel. I thought it was Kögel, but yeah, that yellow one, one of two. Shouldn't be any big problems to park here, since there are a lot of space to place myself in the right position, hopefully. But after driving for more than 1,000 kilometers, you are pretty tired, and it's easy to make mistakes. But this will hopefully go well. See if I can. If I can use the reverse camera like this, and that was not a good idea because the container is hiding the cones there, but it's better to look out through the left window. My friends, thank you for watching. Thank you for coming with me from Dombay in Russia to Samsun in Turkey via Georgia. I hope that you have enjoyed the ride, and I hope that you will subscribe to keep updated with more upcoming videos. Please leave a comment if you have any, and perhaps hit the like button. Of course, it's also perfectly fine to share this video with anyone that likes truck simulator videos. Here we are. The container is unloaded, and I say thank you for watching, and I hope to see you again soon. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.